all about trademark objection. Overview of trademark objection. Trademark objections are very common and most of the applications faces these objections. However, trademark objections are not fair always. Therefore, full care should be taken while filing the trademark application because once objection is raised by the examiner, then normally it takes lot of time to process further. Once a trademark application is filed, the trademarks registrar will process the same application and issue an examination report which may allow to advertise before registration or examiner can raise an objection for applied mark. Types of trademark objection. Use of incorrect trademark form, incorrect trademark applicant name, failure to file trademark form 48, wrong classification of trademark class, incorrect address or trademark application, vague and wide specification of goods and services, existence of an identical or similar marks, lacking of distinctive character, usage of deceptive and offensive terms. Main grounds of trademark objection. There are mainly two grounds under which the trademarks are objected. They are absolute grounds and relative grounds. Absolute ground. The trademark does not possess any distinctive character. The trademark indicates the quality of the product it represents. The trademark is offensive to specific communities. Relative grounds. The trademark can cause confusion among public because of similar trademark is already existing on the records in respect of similar goods or services. The applicant may reply to examination report that trademarks cited as conflicting marks are different from the applicant's trademark, along with supporting evidence, or applicant may present the NOC from the owner of marks cited as conflicting in the examination report. Documents required for trademark objection reply. For the purpose of reply to the trademark objection, following documents are required. Authorization, trademark 48 form. Examination report of trademark or application number. ID proof, address proof, affidavit of usage, supporting evidences of trademark in commercial use. Differences between objection and opposition. The main difference between trademark objection and opposition is that objection is raised by examiner at a preliminary stage of the trademark registration after filing the application, whereas trademark opposition is raised by any person who has an issue with the trademark filed after it has been advertised in the trademarks journal for a period of 4 months. Our team will help you in company or LLP registration, GST, taxation services, trademark and other IPR services, auditing and assurance, accountancy, corporate advisory services, and all kind of regulatory and departmental approvals. For more information, contact us at 7566-7766 or 9131-920764. Email info@sonamgeda.com. Visit our website www.sonamgeda.com.